الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. This is a beautiful picture. It needs some of those great artists from the Renaissance to paint. The place is the room of Aisha, the house of the Prophet, peace be upon him. She was sitting on the bed edge in the same room, the Prophet, peace be upon him, sitting on the floor, busy fixing his shoes or sandal. And he was very hard working on that, and he sweat, and the droplets of the sweat were coming down his forehead, and they were shining and reflecting the dim light in the room. Aisha radiallahu anha was amazed at his beauty and his radiant reflection of light. And she made a comment to him, if the poet Abu Kabir al-Hudhali has seen this, he knows that he made that line of poetry describing you. When he said, وَإِذَا نَظَرْتَ إِلَىٰ أَسِرَّةِ وَجْهِهِ بَرَقَتْ بُرُوقَ الْعَارِضِ الْمُتَهَلِّلِ. If you look at his complexion of his face, how it is shining like a lightning before the rain comes down. The text says, Aisha is describing the scene. كنت قاعدة والنبي يخصف نعله فجعل جبينه يعرق وجعل عرقه وجعل عرقه يتولد نورا فبهت فقال the prophet peace be upon him فقال ما لك بهت قلت جعل جبينك يعرق وجعل عرقه يتولد نورا ولو رآك أبو كبير الهذلي لعلم أنك أولى بشعره حيث يقول وإذا نظرت إلى أسرة وجهه برقت بروق العارض المتهلل صلى الله عليه وسلم.